one lion, four head options, let's get them painted. We'll start with the face. First, base coat Acadian flesh tone. Next, we'll shade a Reichlin flesh shade in those recesses. Then a Kislev flesh highlight to finish them off. Next, we'll paint his hair. First, use Morgast Bone. Then shade with Agrax Earthshade. Then highlight with a Shabti Bone and Screaming Skull. Time for those dark green helmets. Apply a light Abaddon Black base coat. Then layer with Nocturne Green on the edges. Then highlight with Suns of Horus Green and Uthran Grey. Now for the red details on the winged helmet. Slap on some Corn Red, then cover it with Agrax Earthshade and finish off with our highlight of Ratskin Flesh. And for that bright green hood, we'll start with a solid layer of Warpstone Glow. Then add some thinned down Dark Angels Green, and then a thin highlight of Scarsnet Green. And that is our four lion heads done!